Hi, my darlings. Well, I'm Char from Charlie's Angel Tarot, and I hope you are all safe and well, and I hope under the circumstances you've all had a beautiful Easter. The videos for this week's are out after a lot of hoo-ha and persevering. That's why I'm not wearing my earphones, because they are apparently no good, because I've had 2 or 3 videos that I had to redo. There was no sound, but there's also a lot of issues on YouTube, as they are working with only a certain amount of people working from home. YouTube has dispersed and given away a lot of videos to their employees, and at least I'm thankful that they are keeping us up in the air, although it is frustrating for everybody. So stay strong and let's keep together and work together. Together we stand strong. I've been saying that for more than 2 years now, and now everybody else is saying it. So my saying is, come together. Listen to the Beatles. They made that song, and I've got it on my Facebook, so go and have a look on my Facebook. And also made that song in the 70s, and then Michael Jackson also made the song Come Together. So come, let's all join forces and come together, pray and do meditative healing to help others and the ones that are in the front, like doctors and nurses and everybody that's trying to keep the normal life going, and the shop assistants, and even people that fill our shelves in the supermarkets so that we can go out there and get the necessities. So please, 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 send our positive energy and healing thoughts and prayers to all that need healing. There was an immense meditation globally on the 4th and 5th of April, and it's already brought a positive shift. Even if it is so small, it was Pluto and I think Jupiter that made a doorway, a spiritual doorway in the universe, an astrological doorway to let out the negative and let in the new. Now, I'm working with a witch, and I do have a series on my channel, the Witches series, and go and have a look right from number one, because there's a lot of nice information, and it's so great to work with Wendy. So I hope you enjoyed this little preview. This is only one half of the video, so if you want to look at the second half of the video when we are discussing the Witches Oracle deck, then go to Charlie's Angel Tarot. And V, thank you very much for collaborating. I enjoy collaborating with you and all the other beautiful readers that are collaborating with you too. Stay strong, my darlings, and know that you are wonderful healers, bringing light to other viewers and other people. And together, our energy is bringing out positivity and sustaining other people that aren't readers or creators on YouTube, to perhaps give them support and let them know they are thought about and they're not alone. So enjoy this video, and until next week for the next episode of the perhaps the Witches series. Otherwise, I'm doing every week a different thing, so perhaps I might put out episode 6 next week as well. So take care, God bless, and be blessed, and know that the angels and the divine are with you. My prayers and healings go out to all of you. Love you all. Take care. Bye-bye. Hey, Wendy, how are you this week?
Hi, Charlotte. I'm fine. And you?
I'm okay. Really, really busy. But I'm getting frustrated because everything is taking so long. Delays here, delays there. And people are getting impatient. So I know that we're going to do a ritual today for positivity and to protect ourselves. So everybody is feeling the need for this. And I already do meditation and healing sometimes when I go live. So this is an extra. So I'm ready for that because I definitely need it because I need to. I'm getting frustrated with this lockdown situation as well, like you most probably and a lot of other people.
Yeah. Yeah, from her children and not going to school and so busy and drunk and
you're teaching your children at home now, aren't you?
Yes, yes.
How do you do it? How do you do it?
Yeah, I have two children and it is very busy.
Household and then doing your errands and your work from home and then teaching children school work, and our school work was different than theirs. So I think that's very brave of you to try to do this modern school work.
Thank you.
So we're going to do a ritual, you said, and then we're going to do the cards, discuss the cards afterwards. And we'll also be making another episode for next week. So let's hope that next week the borders are open and we can travel and do whatever we wish to do. And happy Easter, belated happy Easter. Wendy, I hope your Easter was great under the circumstances. And I hope the children did get their Easter eggs.
Yeah, yes, we have chocolate Easter eggs and chocolate paashazen.
Easter bunny.
Bunny, yeah. Yes, yeah. We have enough with chocolates, yes.
Okay, well, you start doing the ritual, how you do it, and I will translate after each sentence so that our viewers can feel that they are being healed and they can get the gist of the healing that you do. And do you do this kind of healing with clients as well?
Yeah, also with clients, yes. Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm ready when you're ready.
Okay, I'm ready. Goedendag allemaal. Ik ga jullie een ritueel leren.
Sorry?
Ik zei, ik ga jullie een ritueel leren. En,
I'm going to teach you a ritual.
Ja, een ritueel waar jij jezelf goed voelt en die je elke dag kan gebruiken.
Where you feel self-enhanced and good. And you can use this ritual every single day.
Ja. Wat ik ga beginnen. Ik zeg altijd een bepaalde korte zin als ware op. En die zin die kan je elke dag gebruiken in te starten in de ochtend, middag en avond.
Wendy is going to say a short sentence to sort of bring in the blessing, and you can use this sentence in the morning, you can use this sentence in the afternoon or in the evening.
Ja. Wat ik altijd doe is het volgende. Ik zeg altijd van alle goede lichtwezens.
All beautiful light creatures and energies.
Goden.
Gods.
Elfen en engelen.
Fairies and angels.
En dan zeg ik van sta ons bij.
Stand by us or stand by me.
Bescherm.
You can change the us into me. You will see this in the ritual. You can also add names later. So stand, lovely angels, stand by us or by me.
Bescherm ons.
Protect us.
En omring ons met wit licht.
And surround us with white light, the divine light.
Ja. Dan ga ik het nog een keer helemaal opnoemen, zoals ik het altijd zeg. Dan zeg ik voor alle goede lichtwezens, goden, elfen en engelen. Sta ons bij, bescherm ons en omring ons met wit licht. En dan zeg ik dank u.
Then she repeats herself with the what she's just said, like stand us by, goddess and goddesses, angels, fairies and light creatures and energies, and protect us in or surround us in the white and divine light. And stand by us or me.
Ja, en dan bedank ik altijd. En als ik dat gedaan heb.
Then she thanks them. And then after that she.
Daarna ga ik dus het zo maken. Iets wat ik wil. Mijn eigen doel wensen. Of wensen. Of, het kan ook voor mezelf zijn. Maar het kan ook voor een ander zijn dat je iets wenst. Dan kan jij daarin de namen van de personen. Of van jezelf kun je daarin mee doen.
Then she tries to focus and ask for what she wants or would like to have or to receive, whether it's for herself or whether it's for somebody else. But you can also mention other people's names if you wish a healing or good positive energy and protection for somebody else. Then you can address the gods, the light, the angels and the fairies and the energies and the divine by mentioning their name and give and ask for protection or you know anything that you want. Let them get enough money to come home or to travel or whatever you wish that person to have or yourself.
Ja, klopt. Alles wat je wil wensen, wat je op dat moment mee wil geven aan het universum, laat het maar gaan. Dus zorg ervoor dat je goed met je, in je kracht staat met je woorden. Maar dat je ook gewoon goed uit dat uit kan zenden. En laat het maar in het universum gaan.
This is a way to throw it out in the universe. But make sure that you wish for the right thing and that you are standing in your strength by what's your intonation, watch the way you feel, whether you are doing it with love or with negativity, because it will come back to you as well. It's like karma, so you'll get it back threefold, and so be it, so below and so above, or so above, so below. This is what I always use as well, but this is what Wendy is saying. Be careful what you wish for and what your goal or what your goal is, because eventually it will come to you. So make sure that you put it out there with purity and love, and make sure that you are sure what you are wishing for, that that is really what you want. Okay. I hope I've translated well for you.
En ook echt sta in die gedachtekracht en bedank daarna als je dat hebt gedaan. Bedank je en dan sluit je het ritueel af. En dan zeg je nogmaals weer, alle goede lichtwezens, goden, elfen en engelen, sta mij bij, bescherm mij en omring mij met wit licht. En dan zeg je dank u en dan is het ook klaar. Ja.
So Wendy says, after you've done this, then say thank you, and then also say the sentence, light workers, light creatures or energies, the divine, the fairies, the angels, and gods and goddesses, thank you, and then you've closed it off. That is the ritual. So that is like a visionary board, like people that can't meditate or can sit quietly and contemplate, because we have a saying in Holland, thought is power. So what you think and what you visualize, like make a film for yourself or make a picture of yourself, you are projecting it out into the universe, into the cosmos, into the energy field, outside your own energy field. If you can't do visualizations, I say to my clients, make a visionary board or use the fridge, the cooler, and get a picture from internet or an old magazine, cut it out and put it somewhere that you pass 2 or 3 times a day, so that you are projecting your wish or your vision out into the universe.
Ja, zeker, klopt. Ja.
Wendy is saying, that's right, completely
ja.
Right.
Ja, nou, de ritueel die ik nu heb gedaan samen met jullie kunnen jullie gewoon herhalen 3 keer per dag. Dus in de ochtend als je opstaat, tussen de middag even een momentje en een keer in de avond op het moment, hè, op het moment dat je naar bed gaat.
The ritual that I've just done with you viewers is that you can do this in the morning, you can do this in the afternoon at lunchtime, in your lunch break, and after dinner or before dinner, whilst you're standing at the cooker.
Yeah.
Because you are just on your own and you're busy cooking, but that's usually automatic anyway, so you can still focus. Just say the sentence and wish the beauty and the peace and protection, ask for protection and say thanks. You can do it in your mind, but it basically, when you do it physically, then you also have that feeling that you've done it, and it's more powerful in my experience.
Dat klopt. En je kan het ook gebruiken op het moment, hè, wanneer je het nodig hebt. Dat is ook belangrijk. Ja, gewoon doen. Je zegt van, ik voel me fijn.
When you feel you need it, you can use it. So remember that this is something that you can use at any time that it's necessary.
Ja. En ik zeg altijd van, houd ook de volgende zin in gedachten. Dat is een zin die ik zelf altijd heel vaak gebruik. Van, ik wil het, ik kan het en het lukt me. Dat zijn ook ja, woorden wat jou kan doen helpen, wat belangrijk kan zijn voor je leven. Dus van houd de volgende zin in gedachten. Ik wil het, ik kan het en het lukt me.
The next sentence that Wendy also often uses, and which is very powerful, it's the words, and I'll have to translate this in English as well. Hold the sentence in your head and then just say, I want it, I can, and I will succeed. I'll repeat that. I want it, I can, and I will succeed.
Ja, nou, en dan ook vaak in rituelen, ik bedank dan, hè, soms kun je 10 keer meer bedanken dan helemaal niet. Dus bedank maar zoveel mogelijk zoals jij voelt dat het goed voor je is. En dat is belangrijk. En dan is deze ritueel afgesloten en dan gaan we straks naar de volgende ritueel.
What Wendy is saying, always show your gratitude. You can say thank you more often than not. Say thank you as much as you feel it is right and what feels comfortable to you. So show gratitude and thanks like you ought to with in all meditations or in anything like this. I do that as well.
Yeah.
And a lot of my other colleagues, not just specifically the witches, but other forms of beliefs do the same.
Yeah, that klopt. Nou, dan heb ik nog een volgende ritueel die we gaan behandelen.
We en dat have is het other ritual that I'm going to talk about as well. So bear with us. Ja.
Dat is een ritueel voor zelfbescherming. En wat is er nou fijner dat je in je eigen kracht kan staan, dat je door zelfbeheersing, zelfeigenwaarde, zelfgevoel. Als je dat met elkaar voelt, is het alleen fijn, want dan creëer je zelfbescherming voor alle negatieve invloeden van buitenaf.
Dat was een beetje lang, maar ja. kan je kortere zinnen maken, anders vergeet ik het.
Zeker.
This is a ritual for self-protection and it is very important to protect yourself. Correct, Wendy?
Ja, zeker. Ja. Wat we gaan doen is het volgende. Ieder mens kan visualiseren.
What we're going to do next is that Wendy says every person can visualize. Visualize means making a picture of what you want in your mind and focus on it like a fragment of a film. If anybody does not know how to visualize, just remember. You want a plant, then you take a picture of a plant in your mind. If you want to get married, you see yourself standing at the altar with your husband-to-be. Or you take wedding rings and you imagine You're taking the picture that you've got, putting the wedding ring on somebody's hand. That is visualization. Take a photo of what you want.
Ja, klopt. En we gaan nu een zon visualiseren. Niet een zon die helemaal bovenaan de hemel staat, maar een zon die wat laaghangend is. Dus een beetje tegen de ondergaande zon, een beetje een mooie oranje gele gloed. Die zon gaan we visualiseren.
Now we're going to visualize the sun, but not the high noon sun that stands above, but the sun that's going down or the sun that's coming up. That orangey color sun. That is round, like a ball.
Ja, klopt. Wat voor jou van als ware wat tastbaar kan en mag zijn.
It is more touchable or yeah, it's more stronger for you to visualize because it's round, so you can play with it. It's a bit like Tai Chi. This is what I used to do in Tai Chi. You had to imagine a ball, so just imagine the setting or the rising sun so that you can play with it, throw it away or catch it. I think that's what Wendy is meaning.
Yes, that is what I mean. What I mean. Yes. Wat we doen, dus we hebben een zon, dus we gaan drie keer zeggen van we maken en creëren onze zon. Dus ik ga wat verder afzitten.
What I'm going to do is we are going to create our own sun. So just do this three times like Wendy. Watch what Wendy is doing. Create your own sun.
Ja. Wat we dan gaan doen, je hebt je zon. Wat je doet, je gaat met je armen ga je zo doen. Dus dan ga je van buitenaf, dus als het ware zo ga je staan. Nou ja, het is niet helemaal in beeld, maar zo. Van alle negatieve energie stop jij in je zon.
Okay. Dus alle you're going to do this.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. So make your sun and do this.
Yeah.
And collect. So you collect the negative energy. Collect the negative energy, right? Okay. I'm holding the negative energy.
Ja, je zegt drie keer. Ik stop de alle negatieve energie in mijn zon.
She says. Collect the negative energy, collect the negative energy, and say, I'm collecting all the negative energy. Do this three times.
Ja, okay. En dan echt zeggen, want het is jouw zon, dus in jouw zon, want het maakt het je eigen.
Say it is your sun, so put it in your sun, okay?
Ja. Doordat je dat hebt gedaan drie keer, dan pak je als ware, dan doe je zo, je pakt als ware de zon. Je pak je op en je pakt het en je blaast het weg.
Okay. So you grab the sun and you do this and you put it in your cupped hands and you throw it out into the universe and blow it away like a bird. Let a bird and it will fly away and it's gone. I'm getting goosebumps here.
Yeah. Wat ik vaak altijd nog even doe, dus dan drie keer even, hè, je hebt één keer geblazen, right. Maar nog even twee keer blazen. Ja, dus dan heb je in totaal ook weer drie keer weggeblazen.
The witches do everything three times, threefold. So do this also threefold. I just got goosebumps there, really. Ooh, it's working.
Wat je daarna doet, dan ga je weer je zon visualiseren. Maak het je eigen zon. Dus ik maak weer mijn eigen zon. Dat je je zon voor je ziet, dus visualiseren. Dus weer de zon maken.
Again, make the sun and visualize the sun. Three times, again, it is your sun.
Wat je doet, je gaat met je handen, doe je zo. Die ga je wijd maken, dus hè, zo. En dan ga je alle positieve energie... Stop jij in je zon. En dan ga ik drie keer zeggen. Alle positieve energie stop
all
je in je zon.
Positive energy. Then you have to do this. Collect all the positive energy from around you. Just throw your arms around. If you want to do it four times or do it six times. More positive energy. I want.
Ja. Create yourself a positive energy in your sun. En doe maar, stop het maar in. Ja, stop maar in jouw zon. Dan zeg je van alle positieve energie stop ik in mijn zon. Dus echt benadrukken van mijn zon.
And also make sure you say it's my son. I'm getting warm now. This is an exercise.
Yeah.
When something is working and when I go live, I get it hot. So I know it's working. It's crazy. Okay. So I put the positive energy in my son. My son.
Your son. You, de zon pak je, als die heb je hier, die pak je vast. Wat je doet je armen, handen eromheen. En je gaat die zon pakken en die ga je heel langzaam, ga je die tot jezelf duwen. Die ga je hier, hier. Ga je die hier bij de emotionele...
Ja. Archangel Jovi. All right, she says, once you've done that, do the positive energy. Then you've got the sun, hold the sun, and then imagine that you are going over the sun and you're pulling the sun slowly towards you to the solar plex, and you put the sun in there.
Yeah, in the sun.
In the sun, you put it in your solar plex. So you make your sun and you put your hands over the sun and you pull it towards you and you put it in the solar plex. Okay, Wendy. What next?
Als je dat hebt, dan laat je het doorstromen. Laat de energie, positieve energie, maar doorstromen door je lichaam. En laat het maar gaan en laat het maar komen wat er op je afkomt. Laat het maar doorstromen in elke cel en elke bloeddeeltje en elk haar die je hebt in je lichaam, overal. Laat het maar lekker doorstromen.
Okay, once you've put the sun in your solar plex, then just relax, sit back and let it flow. You can put close your eyes with this if you want to, but you can also be conscious and open about it and just let the energy, the positive energy, come through your body and let it go to every cell, every muscle, every being. Just let the positive energy go where it wants to go.
Elke positieve energie. En als je dat dan hebt gedaan, dan heb je hele lekkere gevoel over je en ook hele fijne gedachten. Dan geef je kracht en dan kun je de dag weer aan. Of op het moment kun je weer aan.
Once you've done this and you let the positive energy go through you, you are healing yourself. And you will realize the benefit of this energy, of this like form of meditation like we do in the live sessions. But this is Wendy's way of doing it. And it works, it's calming. You'll get positive thoughts and you'll be rejuvenated. And you've got more energy for the rest of the day.
En het is ook leuk, want dit kun je ook kinderen aanleren, je hele gezin. Mensen die dierbaar zijn.
This is also great fun to do with your children. Because children love footballs, so they'll love the sun. So you can teach the children, you can make this a daily exercise in the morning at the breakfast table, after breakfast or just before you start breakfast, because you're giving the children something to do. Just to concentrate on the sun and on themselves. And subconsciously, they're bringing positive energy towards them, especially highly sensitive children. It will ADHD children or children that are hyped up, they will become calm. They will learn in a playful manner to concentrate, and also that they are allowed to wish something. They want to wish a toy, then okay, let that be. But that's their mantra, their vision.
Klopt. Ja, en dit kan je gewoon gedurende de dag, als je het nodig hebt, ook herhalen. En dit is een stukje zelfbescherming voor jezelf. En als je hiermee gaat werken, merk je gewoon ook wat het gewoon voor je doet.
You can use this at any time during the day, but once you start making it a routine, then you will also realize what that there's changes taking place and what it can do for you and what it can how it can help you.
En als je dit hebt gedaan, het ritueel, ga je ook eveneens weer ook bedanken en dan sluit je het af. Ja.
Yeah, again, when you've done this, then it is wise to show gratitude and thanks again to the universe, the angels, the fairies, the light workers or the light energies, and the gods and the goddesses.
Ja, klopt. En dat is als het ware het ritueel die ik jullie graag wil meegeven. En ik hoop dat jullie er heel veel aan mogen hebben. En ja, het gaat zeker werken. Het gaat fantastisch voelen. En ik denk zeker dat jullie over een tijdje kunnen zeggen van, nou, dit vinden we mooi. Dus veel plezier ermee.
Wendy is saying, I hope that you will enjoy this. And I hope I've given you something wonderful. And I can't translate literally, generally, what Wendy is saying, because I've got a problem with the short-term memory, but this is what Wendy is saying. Thank you for being here. I hope you enjoyed that, and I hope this will bring you support and the protection that you seek and your wishes. And I hope you enjoy it and have fun with this. And I'll see you next time. If you've got any questions you would like to ask Wendy, then have a look below the video in the description box, because Wendy's website and YouTube page will be down. So you can become a member and follow Wendy. She's not very active at the moment because, as she said, she's got the children at home and she's going to immigrate to Belgium, I believe. So she's also preparing, but she will answer you as soon as possible. And if it is in English and she can't write it in English, I'm there to translate, no problem.
Ja, klopt. Ja, komt goed. Ja, ja. Zeker.
Okay, so now I'm going to say, we're going to have a break, Wendy and I, and we'll be back in a minute. Thank you for watching so far. So don't go away, because we're going to come back.